Later.
Right now, be cool now.
All right.
Also the backstory. So a giant cargo ship left Germany about 2 weeks ago. This is like 653 long, two football fields. It had $440 million worth of luxury cars, Bentleys, Porsches, Lamborghinis. En route to America, the car on fire. They rescued the crew, that's who you're looking at here, and then a salvage crew picked up the boat, was taking it back to port, maybe to save some of those vehicles. Well, earlier this week, it tilted and sunk to the bottom of the ocean. So goodbye, Porsches, goodbye, Bentleys, goodbye, Lamborghinis, a whole bunch of Volkswagens as well. They're not coming here to America, so you're waiting at home. It's going to be here. It's not in my imagination because it's not in my imagination.